1-2, 1-2. Here we go with the game of the Beast Within Gable Knight Mystery from Schattenegger in Germany. And the kettle is on. Let me stop my mic. I've got a cleaner in the kitchen here, cleaning the oven, putting the kettle on. It's crazy in here. It's a crazy, crazy life. Here we go, The Beast Within, part one. Let's do this, guys. Let's see the prologue. Hoppertish, kipperty, dopertish. I didn't mean to stop that, guys. Now we can play it from the start. Thank you, guys.
Come.
Oh, Papa. Papa, save me. Call the fireman. Please, Papa. Oh, I'm dying, Papa.
The Beast Within. Dun, dun, dun. Don't be afraid, guys. It's a new game. Here we go. Press play. Here we go. Chapter 1. Day 1. Woo-hoo! Whoa. The screen's a bit too big. Let me change that. Hopperty skippertings. Skipperty do. Oh. Okay. That's a bit better now. Okay, chapter one. Continue.
god. Oh my god. Can you see the background? So Gabriel Knight is in his house. Stores later. He's trying to write his book, but some bad guys are coming to kill him, I think. That's what's happening. Very terrible. They want his head because he's a witch hunter. Schattenjäger. Nobody likes the witch hunter. And Tetalo, the Buddha Martyrs. Mystery. He's writing a book about the mysteries of Tetalo from the Serpent Rouge. He's really in a wheel. Gabriel, yeah, writer's block. Writer's block in the first game, but now in the second game, he is not writer's block. He has something to write about.
Come in!
Herr Knight. There are some people here to see you.
Me?
Yeah, if you please come.
What's going on? You've been acting strange all day.
Please, just come. And don't forget your talisman.
Yeah,
you must wear it always.
Damn thing's heavy.
Gerda Ritter. She's the wife of Herr Ritter.
Well, hello there. Shouldn't those be torches?
Abend, Herr Knight. I am Werner Huber. Forgive our coming here so late, but we must speak with you.
What can I do for you? Oh,
this is my cousin, the Huber Sepp. He has a farm just outside of Munich. I will tell you the truth, Herr Knight. We have come for the Schattenjäger.
I see. What makes you think you need a Schattenjäger?
It is because of Sepp here. Two nights ago, his wife goes to the window of the house to call in their daughter, Tony. It is getting dark. The light outside is not so good, yeah? She sees Tony some meters away, playing in the grass. And she sees a wolf. It is huge. And it is moving towards the child. Mutter screams to the child, warning.
Five!
And that is when the beast strikes.
Tony!
Oh, no, langsam. They say she died quickly. Sepp here hears his wife screaming, comes running from the barn. He sees the wolf, goes inside the house to get a gun, but when he comes out, no wolf. And it has taken part of the child with it.
That's horrible.
Yeah, it is very bad, Herr Knight. That is why we come to you.
Haven't the police been notified?
Oh, yeah, natürlich. The police, they think it is wolves escaped from a zoo. They search and search, but they find nothing. This is not the first such killing. And if it is not stopped, it will not be the last.
I'm not really sure. What do you want me to do?
The killer is not wolf. It is werewolf. You must hunt it down and kill it.
A werewolf.
Werewolf?
Oh.
What makes you think it's a werewolf?
The wolf looked at me. Its eyes were human. It knew what it was doing. It knew.
I'm really very sorry about your daughter, Herr Huber.
I have told them that you are the new Schattenjäger.
You wear the talisman. Are you the Schattenjäger now, or are you not?
I am.
We do not know you, Herr Knight, but we have known the Schattenjägers for many centuries. It is to them we turn in trouble like this. Sepp here is family. Will you come? Just look around, see what you can see. Huh? Sepp and his wife go north to be with her mother. You can stay on his farm.
All right. I'll look into it for you. See what I can see.
I'll pack your things.
Great. Thanks. I'll meet you in the village in an hour.
Oh, thank you, Herr Knight. Thank you.
Thank you, Herr Knight. Mr. Knight. Herr Knight. Acting is so big. Okay, can I press space to see what's here? Inventory, what have I got? Untitled Blake Backlash Manuscript by Gabriel Knight, Chapter 1, Page 1. Nearly a year after his last big case, Blake Backlash finds himself stuck in a dilapidated castle. He's supposed to be some kind of hero. This is obviously about himself, from Gabriel Knight 1. Which he had a writer's block in Gabriel Knight 1, but now he's finding his mojo. And then these guys interrupt him during the writing by telling him he has to go hunt a werewolf. So yeah, never gets a break really to do his own thing. He's supposed to be some kind of hero, having inherited late Uncle Damon's role of guardian of truth and light, along with this wreck of a fortress. What Uncle Damon didn't explain was what he was supposed to do next. So far, the most exciting outcome of his new title has involved building plaster and a lot of hammering. It's enough to drive a skin to beak out the highest ramparts and throw himself over. Still, he reasoned, things could be worse. If it weren't for the large amounts of cash he'd smuggled out of the Voodoo Hound for before it went up into flames, there'd be no renovations and he'd still be freezing his balls off in the Bavarian refrigerator. Fortunately, Blake is spared the ordeal of further self-reflection when a mysterious package arrives in the mail. Postmark India. Curious, he rips open the thick twine binding and out falls.
Brilliant prose, if I do say so myself. Unfortunately, I'm just pissing the wind until I can think of a plot line. Maybe this case will inspire me.
Interesting. Okay. What else has he got here?
My notebook. my notebook.
My new tape recorder, a dual mount.
Gabriel Knight, writer, researcher, St. George's Rare Books, 313 Bourbon Street, New Orleans, LA, 7621. Schlaub Ritter, Ritterberg, 646749 Rittersburg.
A little too tasteful, if you ask me. Gracie ordered them.
That's St. George slaying the dragon.
The family talisman. Wolfgang gave up his life to get this back.
Prologue, chapter 1 opening movie, chapter 1 ending movie. Seen that already. Let's see what else. What's this? Oh, different tapes. Load A, play A.
I have to load a tape first. Okay. There's no point in listening to a blank tape. There's no point in listening to a blank tape.
The load and save. Okay. Okay, so you can do that. What's this? Memos.
My notebook.
Nothing in there yet, huh? Okay, let's just check around here. Let's see. Did you just get? Mention Herr Gabriel Knight, Schloss Ritter, Ritterberg. Okay, February 1995. Dear Mr. Knight, the title for the Schloss Ritter and lands has been officially registered with the German Landratsamt under your name. Thanks for the funds you provide. The estate is now current. The inheritance tax, back property tax, and transfer fees have been paid. Thank you for the additional retainer you sent us and for your confidence in keeping Ubergirl, Hoffman, and Schnell your family firm. Please feel free to contact me with any problems or questions you might have. If you visit Munich, please come by and introduce yourself.
It's from the Ritter family lawyers.
St. George's Rare Books, 313 Bourbon Street, New Orleans. Gabriel Knight, Schloss Ritter, probably from Grace, isn't it? Gabriel.
Gabriel, I've just notified the Catholic Church about a miracle. Things have actually been picking up around the shop. We've been going through stock like, well, like a real store. I keep expecting the candid camera guys to pop out at any moment and say, just kidding. In other acts of universal randomness, The Voodoo Murders is up to number 20 on the New York Times bestseller list. Yes, the tastes of the American public can be a terrifying thing. In any case, your U.S. bank account is blossoming, not unlike the desert after a fluke storm. Gabriel, I've just notified the cat. If you don't mind, I'd like to use a little of the money to fix up the shop. Your gran is fine, but misses you. Mosley has been hanging around, making himself a real pain in the butt. Fortunately, I need only bring up the bald detective Mosley in your book, all 240 pounds of him, and your pal turns red and is out the door in about 5 seconds. Things are organized here, just waiting for your decision. I think you can find a buyer if you want to go that route. I know you hate to write, but I need to get a feeling for what your plans are so I can make some of my own. I haven't seen or heard of anything here that seems relevant to this Schottenjäger business. Take care. Grace. If you don't mind, I'd like to use a little...
Poor old Grace. Oh yeah, that's his, the Ripper knife.
A Schottenjäger knife. My wallet. It actually has money in it these days.
Can I open it?
My wallet. My wallet. It actually has money.
Okay, I think that's it there. What can I click on?
I take it the Huber's a Catholic. China. Our homie. China. China. I don't need anything else right now. That's me, Gabriel Knight. I don't think the Ubers want me in their private bedrooms.
Okay.
Better let Gracie know I'm on a new case. I can't read much of it, but they give the name of the zoo. It's in Thalkirken. The name of the detective on the case is Lieber, from the police station near Prinsergentenplatz. I can't read much of it, but they give the name of the zoo. Who should I call?
Ghostbusters, maybe? Call... No. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters! The Hair Knight. The keys for the car are by the door. It is better not to drive inside Munich. Drive road. Something to lock up. Park the car and take the U-Bahn from there. Thank you for helping us.
Hair Knight. The keys for the car are by the door. It is better not to drive inside Munich. Drive road 96 to Lockham. Park the car and take the U-Bahn from there. Thank you for helping us. Frau Huber.
Okay. Nothing else?
I already wrote one letter to Gracie. Don't want to give the poor girl a heart attack.
Yeah, that's true.
I suppose that's for tending those window boxes. The Ubers have a nice setup here. A bit domesticated for my taste, but nice. I was hoping for a Mercedes, but this'll have to do. Nice of the Ubers to loan me their car. I was hoping for a Mercedes. I was hoping for a Mercedes. But this'll have to do.
Volkswagen. Oh, jeez, they're blocking. Wait, what? Okay, he's in that place already. Let's see what this letter says again.
Keys for the car are by the door. It is better not to drive inside Munich. Drive road 96 to Lockham. Park the car and take the U-Bahn from there. Thank you for helping us. Frau Huber.
Okay, so drive road 96 to Lockham. Okay.
I was hoping for a Mercedes.
Six. C96. So that's where the wolves are. Unit kennels. Okay.
I'm not sure what it says, but it's not the exit. Exit is...
European wolf.
Canis lupus lupus. European wolf. Canis lupus.
Let's get some food for him, maybe. Is that a wolf or a monkey? Maybe record it?
Here, wolf. Come on, wolf. Come on. Come on. It's like that, is it?
It's like that. Okay. So obviously, I'll have to get some food to attract them. I'm guessing. Oh. Hello, mister. Can I have some food from you?
Excuse me, do you speak English?
Yes.
Great. Mind if I ask you some questions?
Yeah, okay.
Himself.
Have you worked here long?
Tomas. Almost one whole year.
A year? Wow. I noticed you were pretty calm walking in that kennel. Guess wild animals don't bother you, huh?
The wolves. They are lazy during the day.
Oh. These wolves are fascinating, aren't they? I tried calling one over, but they weren't too obliging.
Yeah, some people try that all day.
Is there any chance you can take me inside the kennel? I'd really like to see one of the wolves up close, kind of a research thing.
No way.
What?
No one will enter the kennel without authorization.
Can't. They'll kill you. They know this guy, not you.
I suppose you were around when those wolves escaped.
No, I don't work at night.
But you must have been here the next day, right? That people were pretty upset, what with the police and everything?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that day was super crazy.
Can you tell me about it?
tell you that.
How did the wolves get out? What do you think about the wolves killing people? What did the wolves look like?
So, how'd the wolves escape anyway?
Well, Dr. Klingman says the gate was left open after the night feeding.
What do you think?
The gate is heavy, shuts itself. Maybe something was in the way, maybe a rock, I don't know. I'm only glad it was not me there. The boy who works that night has been, you know.
Oh, fired.
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 What do you think about the wolves killing people?
So, what do you think about these killings? Pretty scary, huh? Do you ever think those two wolves could do something like this?
I don't believe it is possible. Hilda and Parsifal were fine with me, just like all the other wolves. Hilda, she liked to play. She was so young still.
She did. What did the two missing wolves look like, anyway?
Hilda was pretty. She had much white on her chest. And Parsifal, he was bigger, sicker, more in the chest. He was 5 or 6 years old, maybe. Much darker than Hilda.
Dark? Dark what?
Dark gray. Both were gray. And most of the wolves here are. Hilda was light, but they get darker when they get older.
Is that right? So you carry a walkie-talkie?
The zoo is big.
Who normally gives you your instructions over that thing?
Kitchen, sometimes the health unit. For something really important, a Dr. Klingman himself will call me.
Dr. Klingman? Who's this Dr. Klingman you mentioned?
Yeah, Dr. Klingman is in charge of the mammal division.
So I should speak to him about seeing the wolves up close?
You can try, but he won't let you.
Perhaps. Where could I find him?
In the administration area.
Thanks. Hey, thank you for your time.
Whatever.
He thinks Gabriel is crazy. Can I just take some food?
I can't think of anything else to ask.
Come and see. Kann ich Ihnen helfen?
I'm afraid my German isn't very good. My name's Gabriel Knight. I'm an American novelist.
What can I do for you, Mr. Knight?
I'm researching a new book, and I hear you're the expert in these parts. Could you spare a moment?
Please, sit down.
Thank you. Could I ask you some questions?
Yes.
Thanks. You don't mind if I record this, do you?
That's fine.
So, you're in charge of the zoo's mammal divisions?
Yes.
What kind of training do you need for that, Doc?
I realize you Americans hate titles, but people refer to me as Herr Dr. Klingman here. Herr Doctor will also do.
Sorry.
I have a doctorate from Heidelberg University. My field is animal behaviorist.
Fascinating. I was speaking with one of your boys out front. Greg, was it?
No, there's no Greg on staff here. Do you mean Thomas?
Thomas, right. Anyway, he's the one that said to talk to you. Because I was wondering if there was any way I could get a closer look at one of the wolves for research.
I'm afraid this is not possible. We don't show our wolves to anyone. We must protect what privacy the creatures have.
Really? Well, gosh. I guess that's that. Do you mind if we talk briefly about the missing wolves?
Is this relevant to your book?
Oh, yeah. You see, wolves are major characters in my new novel, and this case is quite unusual, isn't it?
I suppose it is. Very well. Actually, I know very little about the case, but I will tell you what I can.
Appreciate it. How long have the wolves been missing?
It's been about 2 months.
Jeez. Whew, that's a while, isn't it? It's strange the police haven't seen hide nor hair of them, so to speak.
Believe me, your sentiment is shared by the German public.
Do you think the zoo wolves are responsible for the mutilation killings?
That is yet to be proven.
Because I've been wondering, what else could it be? Wild wolves, maybe?
Unfortunately, there are very few wild wolves left in Germany. Most were killed off by hunters decades ago.
Most?
A few remain in the Alps. But so close to a city like Munich, it's highly unlikely.
Any other suggestions?
I'm afraid I'm as confused as anyone, Mr. Knight.
What I don't see is why wolves, if the killers are wolves, why wolves would attack humans.
Wolves are predators. Most carnivores are potential man-eaters, given hunger enough and opportunity.
But weren't the zoo wolves raised among humans?
Yes. And therefore, they are not afraid of us.
I suppose. How does a wolf choose its victims?
Have you ever heard of the language of death?
No.
You may have heard that wolves often choose the young, the old, or the sick as prey. Until recently, many thought this was some sort of natural selection going on, survival of the fittest. But now some of us are finding it is much more complicated than that. We have observed, for example, wolves surround a sick moose cow. The creature was helpless, yet she stood up and glared back at her would-be killers. The wolves dispersed. Or a healthy bull who ran off alone when he sensed wolves, making himself an easy target for no apparent reason. Researchers now believe that there's a kind of primal language going on. I am death, the wolf says. Are you ready to go? And the victim, by its actions, says, yes, I am ready, or no, you will not take me now.
What if their prey doesn't know the language of death?
This is a big problem, particularly for the wolves. When wolves come across domesticated animals who do not know how to play the game, they're confused. They start slaughtering, and they have no sense for when to stop. That is why farmers have hunted wolves to extinction in most parts of the world.
Well, that certainly gives me something to think about. I see you're particularly interested in wolves.
Yes, I'm quite well known for my wolf research.
You must have been horrified when two of your wolves escaped then.
Yes, it has been very unsettling.
What kind of wolf research do you do, Herr Doctor?
I study wolf society here and in the wild.
Any insights?
Only that there is a purity to nature which human society lacks.
Meaning?
Life, reproduction, death. In nature, there's a purpose to it, even if that purpose isn't pretty. We humans have forgotten our purpose.
We have?
Yes. Does a male lion say to the female, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid to make a commitment? Does a female wolf run off and leave her offspring to the male because she wants to mate with another wolf? Do hyenas need psychotherapy because they are guilty about their thieving nature?
You have a point.
Which I'm afraid I have overstated.
Not at all. Do your fellow scientists share your views?
Not often, no. Fortunately, I have found others who do.
Yeah, the doc's definitely got a thing for wolves. I don't see anything in the bookcase but German textbooks.
Yeah, doctor's coat. A walkie-talkie. Didn't Thomas have one like that?
Yeah, the doc's definitely got a thing for wolves.
Looks like office equipment back there. Can't think of what else to ask him. Can't think of what else to ask him.
What can I give this guy? What is this? Oh, the wallet. Will I show my... Wait. My Schattenjäger bracelet? No. Necklace? Nope. Show him a knife? No. Well, can I show him? That's it then.
Can't think of what else.
I don't see anything in the bookcase but German textbooks.
That's me, Gabriel Knight. A walkie-talkie. Didn't Thomas have one like that?
Thank you for your time, Doctor.
Not at all.
Does he look dodgy, suspicious? What do you think? Let's look at
my notebook.
Okay. How do I
my
open
notebook.
It? Can't open it. Okay.
Ah, oh, Mr. Knight.
Yeah, Doctor. Sorry to bother you again.
Not a problem.
Can't think of what else to ask him.
Okay. Platz. Looks nice.
Germs, always in a hurry. cuckoo clocks. Maybe later. I've got other things on my mind at the moment.
Shopping.
Swiss and German watches. I've already got a watch, thank you. I've already got a watch. I've already got a watch. I've already got a watch.
Okay. When is Grace coming?
She almost seems to be watching me. She almost seems to be watching me.
Okay, it came that way.
That must be the famous Munich Glockenspiel. Lots of Nietzsche and Kant. I don't understand that stuff even when it's in English. They're busy. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language. What should I mail?
Oh, okay, we should mail Gabriel Knight. Okay, this one.
What should I mail? Better mail that letter to Gracie. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language.
Saints go marching in.
Just more buildings down this way.
I wanna be in that number.
Even their trash cans are clean in this city.
That's me, Gabriel Knight.
When the saints go marching in.
Just more buildings.
I'd give it a shot, but I don't. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language. Lots of Nietzschean Kant. Lots of Nietzschean. Lots of Nietzsche. Lots of Nietzschean Kant.
I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching.
Weisswurst. 6 marks. Hackflesh. That sounds yummy.
So, what's good today?
Weisswurst ist sehr gut. Wollen Sie etwas?
I'll have to think about it.
Blood sausage, head cheese, pork innards. White sausage. Yum. Blood sausage, head cheese, pork innards. I don't think she speaks much English.
Why did that woman just walk away after?
Ja?
Herr Knight ist hier, um Sie zu sehen.
Herr Knight? Ach ja. Ja, senden Sie doch herein. Mr. Knight, so good to finally meet you.
Well, it's good to meet you.
Please, come in. See.
Hey, Ubergrau. Hell, you're just a pop.
I'm sorry? Oh, my age. Well, I hope you're not disappointed.
Oh, me? Nah, I just never had a family lawyer before. I guess I was expecting Matlock or something.
So, you finally decided to visit Munich, yes?
Yep, I'm here doing some research.
Well, anything at all I can do to help. My secretary and I are at your disposal.
Thank you. I suppose that's your name on the marquee.
I'm sorry?
Ubergrau, Hoffman and Schnell.
Ah, actually, no. This is my grandfather's firm. I'm just a junior partner. And my assignment to your family was no insult. I was chosen because of my English. I took my law training at Harvard, you see.
Hell, son. I don't care if you're a junior partner or a mail clerk. I'm just glad somebody's taking care of the paperwork.
You know, the firm has the utmost respect for the Ritters. I will do everything possible in your behalf.
Appreciate it. Is there anything special I should know about Munich?
No, you shouldn't have any problems. You've picked up a little German, haven't you? You've been here, what, almost a year?
No. I mean, I have been here that long, but my faculty for languages leaves some to be desired.
Well, most Germans speak a little English. If you need anything translated, you can always bring it to me.
Your letter mentioned that the title transfer for the Ritter estate went through?
Yes. We had a bit of a task proving that you were a legitimate blood heir, but well, that's all settled now. I must tell you, we were beginning to get quite worried about the Ritter holdings. Well, we've had a policy, my grandfather really, of waiving our fees for important old accounts, but unfortunately the government is not so generous. It was quite a miracle when you appeared, Mr. Knight.
Prodigal son makes good. Do you know anything about the mutilation killings?
The mutilation killings? Well, no, I... Oh, my God, Herr Knight, is that what you're researching here in Munich? I read your last book, you know.
Really? Well, that's above and beyond the Call of Duty.
Not at all. I love detective fiction. Philip Marlowe, all that. The Voodoo Murders. That was based on a real case, was it not?
Loosely. So you know nothing about the mutilation killings?
Well, only that those missing zoo wolves have attacked and partially eaten people out in the country. If you are researching this case, Herr Knight, I would be happy to assist. It's rather exciting, isn't it? I mean, you don't plan on getting too close to the actual wolves, I hope.
I'd rather not. Well, thanks for your offer. I may take you up on that.
I don't have anything else to say right now. That's me.
I'm not sure why I'd want to show.
I don't have anything else to say right now.
I'm not sure why I'd I'm not sure why I'd want to show him.
Because you want him to ring you. Maybe he has your number already.
I'm not sure why I'd want to.
Okay. Thanks.
Well, I guess I'd better get going.
Well, enjoy your stay.
Ja? Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein?
Guten Tag. Do you speak English?
Nein, ich spreche kein Englisch. Was möchten Sie bitte?
Great. Lieber. Criminal Kommissar Lieber. Is he here?
Kommissar Lieber? Wer möchte mit ihm sprechen? Wen? Sie sind?
Sie. Me. Oh.
Ja.
Oh.
Ja.
Right. Writer. You know, books. That's me.
You know, books.
Yeah.
Me.
Kommissar Lieber, bitte. Kann hier kommen? Tut mir leid. Kommissar Lieber ist zu beschäftigt. Hat absolut keine Zeit. Nein, kann sie leider nicht sehen. Ist zu beschäftigt. Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen, mein Herr. Die Tür.
Right, thanks. Bitte.
Mehr kann er.
I think that's every place you can do today. Cuba Farm. Oh, what's over here? No, there's something over here.
It's a water trough. Ground's a bit muddy over here. These woods go back a ways. Plenty of space to hide.
Okay. Might need to hide with you, Arita.
These woods go back a ways. It's a water trough. Grounds. It's a water trough. Grounds a bit muddy over here.
Okay. Footprints, the wolf. Wow.
Jesus. As big as my hand.
Okay, so this is the house where the murder happened. Jeez, big my hand. Can I take this milk revive? No? What can I do? Nothing.
That paw print is as big as my hand. The mud's drying up. It must have been. The mud's drying up. It must have been worse the night this print was made. That paw print is as big as my hand. I suppose that's for tending those window boxes. I could be wrong, but I think this bag contains cement.
Ah,
now.
Ballpoint.
Quick.
Take some water, make some cement. And get the mold of the ballpoint. Yes. Okay.
Nothing of interest in there.
What? I just thought I just made cement. Collect it tomorrow, maybe.
It'll take a minute to set.
Okay. Let's check it now.
It's huge. I wish I knew if it were normal or not. It's huge.
Oh, bring it to the wolf guy. Yes.
I was hoping for a Mercedes.
The wolf guy is...
I'd rather ask someone who's not involved. This guy's a little too close to the fire not to be reflecting heat.
Maybe Thomas?
I'd really like to get a closer look at one of those wolves. I'd really like to get a... Zoo administration.
So who could I talk to then? Oh.
That must be the entrance to the wolf habitat. Looks like that path goes into the kennel. Don't think I'd get too far on my own, though. That must be the entrance to the wolf.
Hey, Knight. So who could I ask about it?
Can't think of what else to ask him.
Where is Thomas? Come on, Thomas.
Canis lupus lupus, European wolf. Canis lupus lupus. I don't think the Ubers want me in their private bedrooms. China. Our homie.
Okay.
My notebook.
Okay, so who should I ask about this thing?
It's huge. I wish I knew if it were normal or not.
How is he going to find out it's normal or not?
Who should I call? I can't read much of it, but they give the name of the zoo. It's in Thalkirken. I already wrote one.
So who am I supposed to talk to?
Herr Knight, the keys for the car are by the door. It is better not to drive inside Munich, drive road 96 to Lockham. Park the car and take the U-Bahn from there. Thank you for helping us. Frau Juba. That's me, Gabriel. The Ubers have a nice setup here. A bit domesticated for my taste, but nice.
What else can I do?
Nothing of interest in there. These woods go back a ways. Plenty of space to hide.
I have to go.
I was hoping for a Mercedes.
Try this, but maybe Thomas is here again. Come on, Thomas. You need to find you. Where are you?
Zoo administration. I don't think the public's allowed in there. No point in going back in there at the moment. I can't even try.
Okay.
I don't think I want to show her that.
Okay.
I don't think she speaks.
Let's try this again. Somebody else. Maybe it's somebody else.
Maybe later. I've got other things on my mind at the moment.
Save. Load A, load B. Okay.
If I'm gonna do a splice, I'll need a source tape in deck A.
Source tape in deck A. What does that mean? Oh, wait.
I have to load a tape.
Load tape. Oh, okay, so...
Have you worked here long,
Tomas? Almost one whole year.
It's recorded.
Wow. I noticed you were pretty calm walking in that kennel. So you carry a walkie-talkie. So you... I suppose you were around when those wolves escaped. What do the two missing wolves look like? What do the two missing wolves look like, anyway?
Hilda was pretty. She had much white on her chest. And Parsifal, he was bigger, thicker, more in the chest. And he was 5 or 6 years old, maybe. Much darker than Hilda.
Dark? Dark what?
Dark gray. Both were gray. And most of the wolves here are. Hilda was light, but they get darker when they get older.
Is that right? Who's this Dr. Klingman you mentioned?
Yeah, Dr. Klingman is in charge.
The buttons for this thing. How do you... Oh, wait, okay. Save. Save. Day one. I saved. Big movie. Well, it's not big movie.
Germs. All.
Maybe I'll ask that guy in the bank.
Cuckoo clocks. I've already got a watch, thank you. She almost seems to be watching me. She almost seems... She almost... That must be the famous Munich. Lots of Nietzsche and Kant. I don't understand that stuff even when it's in English. They're busy. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language. I'd give it a shot. I'd give it a shot, but I... What should I mail? No point in mailing it back. No point in mailing that.
Even their trash cans are clean in this city. Just more buildings down this way.
Hey Claxon, how are you? I didn't see the chat window. How are you? Thanks for coming anyway. Don't know if you're here long or how long you're here now. This is Gabriel Knight, the Beast Within. More of a mystery, kind of. So, don't know how long are you here, if you're still here.
Hi. Have a seat, please.
How are you?
He might know someone who can help me out. I'll have to ask him about it.
Do you know anyone with a background in animal biology?
Animal biology? For your research?
Right.
Let me think. I have one client who's a professor at the university. Maybe he knows someone there. Let me check. Yeah, Herr Dr. Speigel, bitte. Herr Dr. Speiger? Ja, wie geht's Ihnen? Ich bin's, Übergrau. Ich bräuchte den Namen eines Experten in Tierbiologie. Oh, das könnte funktionieren. Ja? Ja, sehr gut. Recht herzlichen Dank. Ihnen auch. Auf Wiederhören. So. Kurt, there is a lab at the University Biology Department. They may be able to help you there. Just tell them Herr Dr. Speigel sent you.
Sounds great. Thanks. Well, I guess I'd better get going.
Well, enjoy your stay.
Okay, so now I have to check out the new university and bring the sample there. Yes, it's unlocked.
Kann ich Ihnen helfen? Hi,
is there someone here that speaks English?
I speak English. Were you looking for the biology lab?
Yes, my name is Gabriel Knight. I was recommended to you by Herr Dr. Spiegel.
Ah, yes. My name is Michael. I'll do the work for you whenever you're ready.
Could you look at a paw print for me?
Sure, okay. God, this is heavy. What is this, cement?
It's all out of plaster Paris.
Well. Yeah. Wolf?
Really? Can you tell what species?
It is impossible to tell from a print. Except.
Except?
Yeah, I thought so. It is very big for a wolf. Very big. Looks like maybe 68, 70 kilograms.
And that's big for a wolf?
This is huge. Most wolves don't weigh so much as they look. The hair is thicker, which makes them look bigger, but That's why I checked the book. Most species don't get so big.
How big does Canis lupus lupus get?
On average, 38 to 40 kilograms. A North American wolf, 35 kilograms. Only the Alaskan timber wolf maybe gets so big, but even for that species, 70 kilograms would be huge.
Very interesting. Thanks.
Interesting. Very interesting. Must be a werewolf. 75 kgs, maybe Tomas.
I need to show him what I've got. Looks like a good hot dog roaster. Reminds me of biology classes. Except I never took biology classes. This looks like medical stuff to me. I hate that kind of crap. Ugh. This looks like medical stuff. I need to show him what I've got. I need to show him.
All right, thanks.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
I don't think the Ubers want me in their private bedrooms. I don't need anything else right now. China. Who should I call? Can't think of what else to ask him.
Yeah, the doc's definitely got a...
Looks like office equipment back there. Yeah, doctor's coat. A walkie-talkie. Didn't Thomas have one like... My wallet. My notebook. Looks like that path goes into the kennel. That must be the entrance to the wolf habitat. I don't have anything else to say right now. I don't have anything else to say. I don't think she speaks. Hackflesh. Weisswurst. They're busy. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language. No point in going back in there at the moment. I can't even try to talk my way in. I suppose that's for tending those window boxes. The Yubas have a nice setup here.
That's where I made the cast of the paw print.
The mud's drying up. It must have been worse the night this print was made. The mud's drying up. It's a water trough. Ground's a bit muddy over here. Something's been here. Maybe the thing that killed Yuba's daughter. Something's been here. These woods go back a ways. These woods go back a ways. Just looks like reddish hair to me. Just looks like reddish hair to me. I'm gonna need help analyzing it.
Hello, Mr. Knight.
Could you analyze this hair?
Let's see. What kind of hair is it?
Well, I was kind of hoping you'd tell me.
Of course, but it would help to have a general idea. It's definitely not human.
Isn't it?
It's canine, I think. Red, brown. The tips are lighter, which indicates a thick undercoat.
Can you identify the species?
Let me see. Yeah. Ah, it's not canine. The tips are too broad. Looks more like wolf.
Wolf hair? Are you sure?
No, I'm not sure. These don't match any of the species in the book either.
So what is it?
It could be a mix-up.
A mix-up? You mean a hybrid?
Hybrid. Oh, is that when the wolf and the dog, yeah?
Right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, could be a hybrid, maybe. Wolf, dog, two wolf species. A wolf and something else. Otherwise, I'm not sure. It's more wolf than dog, but it doesn't match any species in the book, you see?
I see. Thanks. Could a hybrid get as big as whatever made that paw print?
Sure. The hybrid might be bigger than the wolf. If the other species were big, a very big dog, perhaps. You see, the paw print looks like a wolf, but that doesn't mean that the whole animal looks like a wolf.
Gabriel has red hair. Maybe he is the werewolf. Whoa.
I need to show him what I've got. Looks like a good hot dog. Looks like a good hot dog roaster. Reminds me of Bayal.
All right, thanks.
Can't think of what else to ask him. I don't think the public... No point in going. I don't think the Ubers want me in their private bed. I don't have anything else to say right now. My notebook. My wallet. My wallet. My wallet.
Oh no, it just shut down for no reason.
Do you know anyone with a background in animal biology?
He might know someone who can help me out. I'll have to ask him about it. He might know someone who can help. I don't have anything else to say right now.
Could you look at a pop?
I need to show him what I've got.
All right, thanks.
Something's been here. Maybe the thing that killed Yuba's daughter. Something's been here. A metal pail. A metal pail. Nothing of interest in there.
But it would help to.
It could be.
Looks like a good hot dog roaster. I need to show him what I've got. Reminds me of biology classes. Except I never took biology classes. This looks like medical stuff to me. I need to show him what I've got. I don't think I need Michael. I don't think I need money.
All right, thanks.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
No point in going back in. It's a water trough. Ground's a bit muddy over here. It's a water trough. My new tape recorder. A dual mount. Who should I call? I take it the Huber's a Catholic. A little too tasteful, if you ask me. I take it the Huber's a Catholic. China. Our homie. I don't think the Hubers want me in their private bedrooms. That's me, Gabriel Knight. I already wrote one letter to Gracie. Don't want to give the poor girl a heart attack. Canis lupus lupus, European wolf. I'd really like to get a closer look at one of those. Can't think of what else to ask him. Looks like office equipment back there.
Yeah, the doc's definitely got a thing for wolves. I don't see anything in the bookcase, but...
Zoo administration. I need to pick a tape.
Thomas, Herr Dr. Klingmann here. You show our works to Mr. Knight.
Who should I call?
I don't see anything in the bookcase but German textbooks.
A walkie-talkie.
Thomas? Thomas?
Ja, Thomas hier.
Herr Dr. Klingmann hier. Show our wolves to Mr. Knight?
Ja, okay, Herr Doktor.
I'm afraid I was just about to leave.
Oh, that's all right. Perhaps another day.
Perhaps. Good luck with your work, Mr. Knight. After you.
Oh, hello, Mr. Knight. I have orders to show you one of the wolves.
Really? That would be swell.
Please stay calm and go slow. They don't like strangers. This is a special treat I use to make them come to me. They love it. Marguerite, come here. Come all here, Mädchen.
She's wearing a tag.
All the wolves here wear them.
It looks like a receipt. There's some carbon on the back, but I can't make out what it says. There's some carbon on the back, but I can't make out what it says.
Don't do that. Stop that at once.
Sorry.
You should not have done that, Mr. Knight.
She seems so tame, just like a dog.
Wolf is not dog, Mr. Knight.
Sorry, really.
Yeah. Well, at least nothing happened. Are you done here now?
Yeah, thanks. I'll put in a good word for you with Klingman.
Oh, wunderbar.
Air for Marguerite. It's gray. They don't look dangerous. They don't look dangerous. They don't look dangerous. She's wearing a tag.
All the
I don't think I need much.
Could you look at this hair sample now?
Yeah. This is not the same as the other hair.
It isn't.
Very different. Maybe Wolf, though. Let me see.
Yeah.
Yes. Canis lupus lupus, European wolf.
And the other was definitely not Canis lupus lupus.
No, it was not at all the same. The other was much bigger, more thick.
I see. Thank you.
I don't know what else to show him.
I have to go.
Oh, wait a minute. I should give you a report to take with you. Yeah. It summarizes my impressions of the two hair samples and the paw print. Yeah?
Great. I appreciate it.
Good luck, Mr. Knight.
So much for the old zoo wolves theory. Unfortunately, the report doesn't exactly reek of another solution. So much for the old zoo wolves theory. So much for the old zoo wolves theory. So much for the old. I'm not sure why I'd want to show him that. I don't have anything else to say right now. I'm not sure why I'd want to show him that. I don't have anything else to say. It looks like a receipt. There's some carbon on the back, but I can't make out what it says. There's some carbon on the back.
What is a jagshin? Does that make sense?
Yeah, jagshin. It is a permit for killing animals, you know, a sport.
You mean hunting? It's a hunting license?
Yes, hunting license.
What would a zoo official want with a hunting license?
I don't have anything else to say right now. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak. Just more buildings down this way. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language. Even their trash cans are clean.
It's a receipt for a hunting license.
There's some carbon on the back, but I can't make out what it says.
Just more buildings down this way.
Lots of Nietzschean Kant. I don't understand that stuff even when it's in English. Lots of Nietzschean Kant. Maybe later. I've got other things on my mind at the moment. Cuckoo clocks. I don't have anything else to say right now.
I'm not sure why I'd want to show him that.
It's a receipt for a hunting license. There's some carbon on the back, but I can't make out what it says.
I'm not sure why I'd want to show him that.
I don't have anything else to say.
I'm not sure why I'd want to.
My notebook.
Well, I guess I'd better get going.
Just more buildings down this way. Just more buildings. Just more. Just more. Just more buildings.
No point in mailing that. No point in mailing it back to myself.
Just more buildings down this way.